a press conference in Bridgetown. The people wanted answers. If you see them journalists gather round, swooping in like vultures. When the conference was over, the people there were no wiser. Them journalists won't answer the call, them and ask the questions at all. Oh, not at all. And how is helping some people get rid of poverty? Not one asks about the treasury, BTA or BADMC. I thought one of them would ask who is really responsible, 'cause I always hear without a doubt we must be accountable. I thought one of them would ask about the cost overruns, like the government building down in Warrens that eating up the millions. I thought one of them would ask, how effective is PSC? Is it really public or run politically? What happens after inquiry? Does somebody tail become grass? Not one asks what they can do about the golden shower, I mean the silver sands bar. Not one asks, not a single journalist, not a single journalist. I don't mean to criticize journalists, but it was depressing. Some kind of phobia is a miss, 'cause they don't like probing. I'm always hearing about freedom in the realms of journalism. The only way is to be fair, and then there should be no fear. Needless to say, not one asks about the bus fare. Why would a minister announce raise and PM say no way? About strike action, even the school children involving demonstration. I thought one of them would ask, what's happening with Concord? Will the fancy pill remain luxury we can't afford? I thought one of them would ask, when it rains up at the airport, is it true in the new departure lounge you could very well get soaked? I thought one of them would ask, why we still hearing by the gen? If we are pushing the CSME, why not by Caribbean? So do we have a fishing agreement? Look how much time has passed. Not one asks, what will be in Republic do for our beige and lad or our lass? Not one asks, not a single journalist, not a single journalist. So much talk we hear about them journalists. People say they're biased. They must do research, the people insist. Some of them too callous. Never thought they would squander this chance to go for the juggler. Them journalists, they sat right there and let the chance slip away. Oh, what a day. Not one asks about the cost of land, and that there's no hope to get a peace for our poor pagan. Not one asks about the economy, and how nowadays the price is really killing we. I thought one of them would ask, who is really getting a smell? 'Cause a lot of agents without a cent, they too must be smelling hell. I thought one of them would ask, is it hard times that contribute to a mother sending her young daughter to become a prostitute? I thought one of them would ask, did it have to take a fire for them to take prison overcrowding off the back burner? What really caused the uprising? What I heard really made me laugh.